Hi, I'm Dylan Wiley, and I was on the Executive Council for the Indiana University Dance Marathon 2012. Iudm is the second largest student-run organization in the country. The organization has raised almost $12 million since it was started. Additionally, there are over 750 students on campus that are on committees that work year-round in order to make the marathon possible, and a record-breaking 2,000 dancers participating this year. The 2012 marathon was able to raise an incredible $2,125,322.20 for Riley Hospital for Children in Indianapolis. From the marathon, many students involved have had the experience to form relationships with Riley kids and their families, which is what makes it so unique. Join the Iudm family and sign up to be a dancer or join a committee for Iudm 2013. Visit iudm.org to check it out. For the kids, FTK.